Okay, it's Friday, which means that it's time to get stupid with the microwave again. This is the fifth episode in our weekly series called...
Child Supervision Required.
I like it. There's a new name every week for this microwave series. But this week, what are we going to microwave? Colin, come. What is it?
Okay, today I come away for sure. And we are this. On the colorless guillotine for smoke the guillotine.
He meant to say bullets. that's what he was going for. There's a whole line about Colin SpongeBob. But anyway, we have bullets here, and hold these. If we survive that, maybe we'll microwave some shotgun shells and give that a go. And that was it. Honest. Yeah. I've got 20 minutes of footage here of bullets doing nothing but sparkling every once in a while. So let's check that out in slow-mo and then move on to some cooler stuff. Now these are 12-gauge shotgun shells filled with birdshot. Check this out. Now that's what I'm talking about, baby. Let's check that out again in slow-mo. Okay, that's the first one. If you enjoy the microwave videos, here's two that you may have missed. The top one, I do spray paint. The bottom one, I do CDs. If you like this or gaming videos, you can click on subscribe in the top right or surprise video on the side to see something I haven't even picked out yet. So yeah, good stuff. Have a good day. Oh, if things work out according to plan, next week, next Friday, these things happen every Friday, will be a collaboration video with FPS Russia where we're going to see what happens when you microwave high explosives. If you're still here, then maybe you liked the video enough for me to earn a favor from you. I got involved in this dancing competition. Everyone knows Team Gamertag wins the dancing competitions. So if you could go to Dance On, there'll be an annotation on your screen, and click on me and vote for me, then that would mean the world. So this is what it looks like. Dance On has a YouTube channel and they make video games. If you click on Woody's Gamertag, and I'll be moving around, that's random, and give me your thumbs up, you can do this once a day and it will help me get to the second round where is that? You can't win the whole thing without making it to the next round. So Team Gamertag, baby, let's do this.